Hello everyone. I am Dr. Gitanjali Kalia, Associate Professor, School of Mass Communication, Chitkara University, Punjab. The learning objectives of the course are Introduction to New Media, Creating Blogging Skills Among Students, Creating Vlogs and Podcast, Promotion of their blogs on social media, and Creating Job Opportunities. According to a recent survey report by McKinsey, Indians spend almost 17 hours per week on social media, listening online radio, watching web series and documentaries online, reading online news, etc. We are technically connected these days. Credit goes to all new culture developed through new media. So let's understand what is new media. Well, new media is a 21st century catch-call term that refers to the interplay between the images, sound, and technology. What distinguishes new media from traditional media? Anyone can produce and deliver the content to the public. Use of computer and internet to upload and download the data. People are 24/7 technically and digitally connected. Participative audience and media convergence. Topics covered during the course: Introduction to New Media, Social Media and its Characteristics, Writing for New Media, Blogging, Online Journalism, Writing Reviews, Vlogging, Sharing Blogs on Social Platforms, Monetizing from Blogs, and Career Opportunities. This course will help you to be placed as a blogger, online journalist, social media expert, content developer, and would also enhance your content writing skills. The duration of the course will be 8 weeks, and the credit of the course will be 4. The eligibility criteria for this course is anyone who has completed plus 2 in any stream. This course will be based on the following teaching methodology: lectures that explain the concepts, relating current examples, practical sessions on how to make blogs and its sustainable running, assignments and quiz. Some of the examples of the international blogs are HuffPost.com, TechCrunch.com, TheVerge.com. And let's look at the examples of the national blogs: MissMalini.com, YourStory.com, and MouthShut.com. Now let's hear from the students about how this course has developed their writing skills.
अगर आपको लिखना पसंद है, बोलना पसंद है, तो आप इस प्लेटफॉर्म का बहुत ही अच्छा फायदा उठा सकते हो.
How to gain profits out of the skill which I have, I think ये subject उस particular चीज़ में deal करता है.
मैं freelance photographer हूँ, clients को reach करने में बहुत help हुई है.
So enroll yourself for a new learning through new media and open doors to the new job opportunities. Thank you for watching.